Every year, Stack Overflow is conducting a 20-minute survey to gather information from developers around the world. This year, around 90,000 devs completed the survey, so in this video, we will see what is the top 5 highest paid developer jobs in 2019. Let's check it out. Backend developers. This role focuses on developing the core logic or server-side code that keep the website or application running. Developers on this career track usually have good knowledge of application architecture, security, databases, API, and server-side application frameworks. They also need to have basic understanding of front-end technologies in order to communicate with them. The popular languages they use are Ruby, PHP, Python, and Java. As of 2019 global median, they earn $56,000 annually. Full stack developer. They are developers who can handle all technologies required to complete the entire project. They have necessary skills on both front and back end development, including UX design, application performance and scalability, deployment, version control, security, testing, and some communication skills as well. As of 2019 global median, they earn $57 annually. Embedded device developers. In the past few years, IoT and smart devices are becoming more and more popular. This means more demands for embedded developers who can write a code to run on these devices. These developers are familiar with hardware, usually microcontroller or microprocessor. They must be able to read schematic and use electrical circuit tools like multimeters or oscilloscope. Python, C, and C++ are the mostly used languages. As of 2019 global median, they earn around $57 annually. Machine learning developers. AI and machine learning is one of the hottest topics right now, and there are lots of opportunities available. Key skill set of machine learning developers are mathematics, probability and statistic, algorithm, data modeling, and distributed computing. Python, R, and C++ are the programming languages they often use. As of 2019 global median, they earn around $61,000 annually. Site Reliable Engineer or SRE and DevOps are still among the highest paid this year, as more and more companies are starting to adopt the concept and methodology to make their development process more efficient. It's not easy to become a DevOps engineer or SRE though. DevOps must have solid knowledge of software development lifecycle and extensive experiences of tools and technologies such as source control, orchestration, testing and deployment automation tools, scripting languages, and testing methodology. SRE requires similar skill sets with addition of application performance, reliability, and scalability. As of 2019 global median, DevOps earns solid salary at $71,000 annually, while SRE is at $85,000, ranked the highest paid developer job for this year, excluding manager's level. Now before we end this video, if you want to see how is your salary compared to other developers around the world, Stack Overflow also have a salary calculator that calculate your salary based on your role, location, and experiences. Check it out and let us know the feedback. So that's all for this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to subscribe to stay tuned for more developer videos and tutorials. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye!